workshop, Caffeine BS for April 22nd, 2019. It's the day after Easter. People are still reeling from the horror. And Ceylon, horrible. I ordered a motor bracket for my shear line. It should be here by the 1st. I'm getting out in the shop tonight to work again. I feel enough better. And a shout out to my daughter-in-law, Cole. She should be watching. She asked my wife to throw links to my videos on her YouTube wall, I mean on her Facebook wall, so she could find me. She couldn't figure out banging Poppy's workshop into the search line would find me. What can I say? Anyway, I'm gonna go for now.